Well, she's not letting anything hold her back. 10-year-old Sara Hinesley from Frederick threw out tonight's first pitch at Oriole Park. She was born without hands, but her determination has allowed her to overcome obstacles and inspire all of us. And beyond, really, Hinesley also won the Zanner National Handwriting Contest for her cursive handwriting.